Why was this the worst trade since the Vikings got Herschel Walker from the Cowboys?